Ah, yes, I understand your criticism now. Welcome back to Hunch. What's this game called?
Hunch Showdown.
Hunch Showdown.
145, a failure.
I don't know why we're so bad at it.
We're going to send it away. Well, it looks like 305.
Yeah, straight ahead, like she said. Oh. She killed the horse. Oh, so rude. Ah, yes, Montana. Yeah, let's just grab this clue and see what's going on. Got it. We found the butcher.
Looks like 270 is closer.
Okay. Big guy.
Yeah, 275.
I got throwing knives. There's people there and dogs. 240. Okay, well, it's just, I don't hear him anymore, so I'm assume.
This one has slugs.
Uh, 275.
Oh,
I see one.
There.
Two.
One's coming back.
I think one's going around behind us right now.
No, he turned around. Careful, there is a hive and a big guy next to us.
They're back. Oh, just kidding.
I think they dipped.
Oh, well, we need to grab the clue. Dogs. Nice job on the clue.
Looks like where we came from.
Yeah, we need to go south. Alright, well, let's go. Let's just sneak out of here. Try not to waste any more ammo. As I almost run straight into a big guy.
Whoa, they're still on us.
Bruh, really? Surprising.
Who just shot?
Well, me. Shelby just got hit.
Yeah, yeah.
Hit one. He's 240. Hit one again.
There's one just to your right.
There's one crawling towards you. He's in the wooded part. Like right there-ish.
Ow! Hit again.
Same guy or?
Yeah.
Oh shit. One's moving up on me. Here's footsteps. Headshot one. Hurt. I don't think so. I didn't get a notification. Wow, you cannot throw far in this game.
I just dropped one. Go ahead and keep speeding forward.
Trying to find his body, but I don't see it, so I'm assuming that he ran.
I got gear right here, I'm about to loot.
Okay. Oh yeah, we haven't even thought about picking Shelby up. Yeah, I got it. Did you find his body?
Yeah, he's over here on southwest of me.
So is he dead?
Oh yeah, I dropped his ass.
Oh, I must have killed him, but it didn't tell me that I killed the other guy.
It didn't say I killed him either. I just dropped him. Oh, watch out, look out.
Where?
Up on the barn, 270.
Copy, I just took a shot. That must be the third, maybe?
I got 260.
He's really trying to play the head glitch. Nice hit. He went inside.
Hurt. We gotta do something. Either that or we just wait till someone starts getting banishing, and then we go to it. And we can hold him down for now.
I mean, you guys want to go kill him?
I don't really want to rush in there.
I mean, we could turn around. Seemed like he was alone anyways.
We have a clue at 140.
All right, well, let's go. Bound. It's all right, let's go. I don't see him trying to peek us anytime soon anyways.
Not after we just fucked him up like that.
Hive.
I feel like I've been here before. Looks like we're heading 160.
Wow, so far south. Alright, well, let's trudge there, I guess. Getting hit by the hive. I have no heals, by the way, so.
Okay. One 70. That goes my stamina.
No, we're by the fort. I hate the fort. Would be in the big building here.
Watch out for that fire guy. There's a flying chick on the roof up there, right above you.
I'm gonna assume that he's downstairs.
Yep.
Fire damage doesn't do anything to him.
I'm on fire.
Oh, hello. Oh. Yeah, Shelby is. Where did you go? Man, what are you doing? I'm sitting here playing Ring Around the Rosie with this fuck while I have super low health. Oh. Uh-oh. He turned away from me. I don't know where he's going. He's heading towards you.
Here he comes. Coming up. Oh, shit.
He turned for me.
He doesn't know what to do.
Yeah, he's getting puzzled. He's heading downstairs. Hello. Oh yeah, did I forget to mention that I have 6 shots left?
Okay.
Oh, Andy's running fast.
I don't see him.
Hold on, I'm coming to you. Coming after me downstairs still. Last shot, so you're gonna really have to take over here in a second. Oh, I am a fucking boss.
Banish him, I'm gonna go save her.
Well, she's dead.
What? Oh, we can't save her?
No, my body was on fire.
Damn. I just found a gun on the ground. I gave up my sniper. It's probably not a good idea, though.
If you can loot my body, I have first aid kits and stuff over there.
I'm gonna head on top for fanbags and reload.
Okay, I'm just big chilling downstairs right now, getting my bearings and all that. And we have 2 extractions south. What is that? West?
We're Spanish.
We're the only one.
Yeah.
So, unless the other teams, there's probably one other team still alive at this point. Now stop trudging around, man. It's hard to hear. I found another refill box or ammo box, by the way. Yeah, there's one in the basement. The Zomzoms are mad at something. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're almost done with the banishment.
Once that's done, we need to fucking grab it and get the fuck out of here.
No doubt. Southwest.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
It's coming in.
Where? They're close.
Ah,
what? I was up the stairs.
Son of a bitch.
I was literally up the stairs. There was no way this person could have hit me.
Fuck.
Oh, that's annoying.